Doc, why don't you do me a list, draw me a map?
You won't need a map. Come to I'll take you there. In the night hours, I will wait for all I want, I got.
If you had all that, you could save me.
If I had all that, I could try.
The nearest hospital went up in flames a month ago. The high school. Maybe 5 miles.
Otis, now.
Honey, we don't have time for guesswork, and I'm responsible. I ain't gonna sit here while this fella takes this on alone.
I should thank you.
Wait till that boy of yours is up and around. Then we'll talk. I'll gather some things.
You see that big mobile medical trailer across the way?
The place was overrun last time I saw it. You couldn't get near it. Maybe it's better now.
Not me. Maybe you.
Hey.
Come on, man, look at me. You really think I can squeeze through one of them tiny windows? It'd be all over us. Come on!
What happened?
I was tracking a buck. Bullet went through it.
Those windows. What's on the other side?
About a 20-foot drop, nothing to catch them in. Some bushes, then the athletic fields.
What'll it take? You need a respirator. Miles.
I never saw him. Not until he was on the ground. That's what we gotta get to.
Yeah. Endotracheal intubator, baby. For my new respirator.
Look, we ain't gonna make it, okay?
Gonna try, man. Come on, get up.
You gotta take this badge, and you're gonna go.
I ain't leaving you behind.
It's turning into a strange day.
Didn't it, though? I'm sorry. That's a fine weapon, Rick. I'll bring it back in good shape.
Sure about that?
You even know what any of the stuff he's talking about looks like?
Come to think, no.
I've been a volunteer EMT. I do. We can talk about this till next Sunday, or we could just go do it real quick.
I'll take right quick.